Alright, we are back. Starting the Mystic Light. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna dive in the water. That was essential. I do need at least one enemy for me to get through there. I do need this heart. Good thing the enemy does not respond when you, gotta retry that. Good thing enemy does not respond when you toss him over this. There's the first corner piece instead of a full health bar. As the mechs would say, water. Water. I would do it automatically. Just in time. Oh no, you don't. Not letting any fish unturn. Can't wait until I... let's play Kingdom Hearts solo. About that, Kingdom Hearts 1 and Luigi's Mansion's the first co-op Let's Play I'm gonna do with my friends. I can't seem to get these two because they're being a pain. You know what? Let me get these first up here. Why I come up here? So I can get two hearts down here. There. I'm happy. Remember the fourth one, no. First time I've screwed up this bonus. There. I still wish you can super ground pound that. Okay, hopefully this time I can take care of those two clam enemies. One at a time. Still got him. Yay. Oh, wait a minute. Where's my mind today? They've got those sea things in every hole now. Just like hard mode. And they've got fish up here, too. I still don't know what those things are called. You can't destroy them. know, they respond just like the fish. These guys. You know, when the fish attack, they sound just like them. Life is that strange. Well, that's the mystery of life. There's a full health meter right there. They've placed it somewhere else. Let me take care of these guys first. There. Last one, you've completed getting them all. All quarter pieces are collected, except one thing, which is the CD. And that's at the end. Oh yay, super full health, yay. I'm still wondering if you can get up there or not. I think you have to be on like the really edge. No, even so, nah, I'm not gonna even go for it over and over constantly. I thought there'd be like an octopus there, just like in normal mode. That didn't respond. Cause he probably didn't even go, Oh, I see. He didn't hit the, you know, he hit something, and then when he went in the water, he didn't, like, bang it all the way down. See how much time we have to get out of here? We have a minute and 30 seconds to get out of here. Yay! Alright, there's the last one. There's the teaser, I mean, not the last one. But I think what I mean is just the last, second to last thing yet. I gotta be cautious when going up here because these guys are here just like this. But you know what's good about it? Nothing's gonna stop in my way. Thank you. goes my super full health. I don't care. I don't have much time to get out of here anyways. See, I wouldn't have any time to get in there. I wouldn't have any time to get all that stuff. The hits are fine. I don't care. Alright, next video is the last level of the Emerald Passage, and then the boss, Cractus, and then the Golden Passage, and then the final boss again. And thus, we've completed the game. Yay, then I can start my new next project. Yay, okay, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.